Hello friends, welcome to Creative Medicine. In this lecture, we will learn about
Flurbiprofen. Flurbiprofen is a propionic acid derivative type of NSAID. It is actually an optical isomer and it can prevent the intraoperative meiosis during the cataract surgery. So it is used for prevention of intraoperative meiosis during the cataract surgery.
Thank you and thank you for watching.